one's exactly the same. This one's exactly the same. And to be perfectly honest, my background is fancy as well. I started at Canfield in 70.
All right.
And then in the airfield at that time, Rogers Aviation were there, and they folded, and now there's International Aerospace, which really is a throw-off of the engineers from Rogers Aviation. So I know a lot of the guys there, and I eventually had to force the change from the university employment to commercial company, wholly owned by the university, Canfield Aerospace. And was chief aircraft engineer for them until I retired in 2010, and God got me here, so I've been coming over here today.
The three, the Austin, the Hoffa, is doing a bit.